I be listening to? Weird entity A or B? Or neither. Let's just stay the course for now. The Bureau's in danger. We know we need to repair the nail. The astral plane won't break reality on our watch. Worse. That's the cave sand. Looks like the astral bleed goes both ways. In the astral plane. Thank you.
The Bureau does not have windows. If you notice a window, immediately close your eyes and make your way to the nearest safe room. You are permitted to fashion a blindfold from an article of clothing. Any resulting lapse in dress code will be excused. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you. Thank you. Day plus 86. There's been a change. Hercules and Mabel. I mean, big numbers 3 and 11 attacked my staff today. 2 fatalities. 3 with future Mabel. There's always some kind. As a result, we are abandoning the Foundation. Northmore gave the order to transfer our resources to the upper floors. Now that my control points allow us to safely come and go from the New York streets, did I forget to include that fact in my previous logs? I've been so busy using the arrays I made. Control points. Something deep in the stone here, deeper than that watching presence. Something more. I feel it needing me. I won't go. I refuse. Northmore won't be happy, but so be it. I'm starting to see him for what he is, an impotent storm. Father Shane in a cheap suit.
They sure changed their tune all of a sudden. I'm overthinking this whole board former thing. They can sort out their own business so long as it doesn't get in my way. Obsessing over these problems is something Trench would do. But I've got my intuition. And you?